Hello everyone, this is me, Simplicity Tess. Welcome to our channel. Today, I will be reacting into another single released by Diana and Ankudinova. And this was released a day ago. As I have observed, Diana and Ankudinova have released almost four singles this past few weeks, which I have which I also reacted, like the other one, her latest new one, and the title is Wave. And today, the one that I'm going to react is I don't understand the character, but upon the searching on it, the title of this is in English is groan. So without further ado, let's go to the video. Someone translated Diana and Ankudinova's new single into English, and so the title is all about the cranes. So without further ado, let's jump into the video.
Солдаты с кровавых непришедшие полей.
Very soothing to hear.
Нашу полегли когда-то, а превратились в белых журавлей. Они до сей поры тех дальних летят и подают нам голоса. Не потому так часто и печально мы замолкаем, глядя в небеса.
She has this again, her technique, the very deep voice, but this time the song is so very soothing to hear, to listen, and it is so very like if going to sleep, you feel like going to sleep when you hear this song. I think this is all about the soldiers. I'm reading the translation of the song, but I cannot, I don't know if what stands already she is singing right now, but according to this, with the lyrics of the song, it said, I often sense that our fallen soldiers who left on battlefields, their bloody steeds did not lay down in their graves for solace, but have been transformed into wild winged cranes. So this is also the meaning of the, even though it is in English, very deep, deep explanation. And we have seen since many years ago, they soar above and send their mournful cry. We are transfixed with our deepest sorrow, becoming speechless as the cranes soar by. As I can hear with this slightly make you feel a lullaby.
Летит в тумане на исходе дня, и в том строю есть промежуток малый. Быть может, это место для меня. Настанет день, и с журавлиной стаи я поплыву в такой же сизой мгле. Из-под небес по птичьи окликая всех вас, кого поставил на
земле. Shifting into another, but still in the lullaby motion. It's like dancing in the wind. There we go, guys. This is such a like a humming song by Diana Ankudinova, which is fairly different from her old songs, which are very fierce, and this one is so sweet and soothing to hear, like the truth and the previous single release. So at this time I can see the sweet 16 Diana Ankudinova in this type of song, but her techniques are still there, her low tone, but this one is on the lullaby tone, which is, you can see that, you can hear that she still is sweet 16 Diana Ankudinova. That's why everyone is loving her with this kind of song that she has. Uniqueness of her voice. Everyone is loving her with this kind of style of song. Anyway, thank you for listening or watching me again on my another reaction to Diana Ankudinova. See you again on my next video. Bye. Thank you.